The bold type has become insanely popular because of its relatable characters and strong female representation. If you didn't already know, the show follows three friends as they maneuver career, life, and friendship together. The cast of the show have a great time shooting together and also have a great bond with each other too. So today, we're going to look at the bold type cast behind the scenes moments and some secrets from the show. But before we get into the video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to the channel with notifications on so you don't miss any of the new videos we post. Firstly, the girls are friends in real life. I'm sure you must have been expecting this one. And if you've seen the behind-the-scenes videos of funny incidents and the cast interacting on set, you probably know that they all love each other and have a great friendship. This is great news since fans are all about the three main characters being friends in real life. Also, since the show is all about female friendships, it's really nice to see the three main leads bond in real life too. Katie Stevens, who plays Jane Sloan, said that the girls love going to a posh Montreal restaurant for lunch, and Aisha Dee, who plays Kat Edison, is often excited about music to share with everyone. It seems like the Scarlet Gang has a lot of fun in real life too. Secondly, the iconic scene about the goop stone is based on a real incident. If you're a fan of the show, you probably know that the hilarious scene when a Scarlet employee finally realizes that the goop stone won't come out of their private parts. You might not believe this, but that scene is based on a real life experience. Joanna Coles, who was the editor-in-chief of Cosmo and also the executive producer of this show, shared that this incident actually happened in real life. But the only difference was that an employee was writing an article about a sponge instead of the goop stone, but they were not able to remove it themselves. It's safe to say that it must have created a ton of panic then. Also, the actors love the season 2 body love photo shoot. In the second season of the shoot, the characters in the show participated in a photo shoot that is all about body love and positivity. The shoot was designed to promote the message of self-love and being comfortable in your own body. The characters loved the shoot and put all their effort in it. But do you know that the cast also loved the shoot too? The actors really loved filming the scene with the body positivity shoot in the show and also knew that it was very important to share this message with the world. Katie Stevens also mentioned that everyone has flaws, and it's part of the process of being human to have these flaws. But instead of demonizing each other, we should spread the message of love and acceptance. The show's message is very inspirational, and this is just one example of the way they've tried to create an impact. The Bold Type's office building was used on Suits. Suits is known as a TV show that is filmed in Toronto, and the Bold Type films in Montreal. But the two popular shows have something in common. The same office building is used on both shows. So if you're a fan of both shows, this is a fun fact for you. If you're wondering how the similar building was discovered, you'll be surprised to know that a very small detail gave it away. It was the lobby of the building. So if you look at both shows closely, it's the same along with the angle that the building is shot from. But even though Suits has ended, I can't help wishing we could get some of the Suits characters to make an appearance on this show too. Jacqueline and her husband really are married. If you're a fan of the show, you probably know that Jacqueline and her husband in the show are an actual couple. Maybe that's why they have the most amazing chemistry. The Bold Type characters revolve around Jacqueline Carlisle, who's the editor-in-chief Scarlet. She's a powerful boss lady who keeps everyone inspired and motivated. She's also one of the main reasons why the company is doing so well. Jacqueline has a way with words, and she also gets everyone else to produce the best work possible. She also has a husband in the show, but even though they love each other, the two characters are experiencing a rocky marriage. As it turns out, the actors Melora Hardin and Gildar Jackson are married in real life, and unlike the show, they both have a very happy marriage and also love each other very much. The crew created 20 Scarlet magazine. Fashion is a huge deal in the Bold Type. The story revolves around the organization Scarlet, which specializes in fashion, so it's clear that fashion is a big part of the series. And Meghann Fahy's character, Sutton Brady, who's also one of the main characters in the show, not only looks awesome in every scene, but also works in the fashion department of Scarlet. In one of the scenes in the show, fans see that Sutton has created a mood board, and even if you haven't noticed her mood board, there is really a cool story behind it. Crew member Sophie Archone shared that the show's graphics and props department created 20 Scarlet magazines that could be used on the mood board. This venture took a lot of time and effort, but the results were incredible, especially because it showed us how the team behind the show works on the tiniest of details to make the show meaningful for the fans. Aisha Dee loves that Kat isn't perfect. Kat is definitely not a shy or demure character. She's not even the kind to fade quietly in the background. Her fierce ambition makes her stand out as one of the most powerful females on the show. And I love how she reaches for her dreams and looks out for herself, even when things seem tough. But even though Kat faces a lot of failure, Aisha Dee, the actress who plays Kat, thinks that it's wonderful that Kat isn't perfect. She was interviewed by the Daily Mail Australia and said that it's realistic that Kat has made some wrong choices over the course of the show. This is because it only establishes her as a human character who wants to work on herself and has insecurities of her own. It also makes her more relatable because it promotes a message of self-love and acceptance. The pilot was shot in Toronto. You might not be aware of this, but the show's pilot episode was actually shot in Toronto. This is great news for Toronto fans who most likely cheered when they realized their city was being featured in the show. And since it was shot in a range of public settings, people from the city could recognize a lot of familiar locations there. Some of these included the Four Seasons Center for the Performing Arts, Bloor Young Subway Station, and a King Street West building. And since Toronto hosts a range of beautiful locations, the pilot episode was full of the most amazing sights. Everyone thought Pinstripes was really a character's name. If you watch the show regularly and analyze it for hours like I do, you probably know all about the difficult relationship between Jane and Pinstripe. In fact, the show has done a great job portraying the difficult relationship between the two. A fun behind-the-scenes fact is that it took the cast a while to realize that Pinstripe's name is Ryan, because it took so long for him to be called by his actually given name. Once they did it was the funniest thing ever, and they had a good laugh about it too. And lastly, Katie Stevens says Jane will become bossier in the next seasons. Everybody loves a boss lady who is ambitious and knows what she wants, and Jane is exactly like that. She doesn't accept any nonsense from anyone, and always knows what to do. But because she is extremely ambitious and prioritizes work a lot, Jane usually has a lot of trouble expressing her true emotions. Now, we all know how hard it was for her to express her emotions in the past seasons, but it looks like her struggle might continue in the next couple of seasons too. And even though Jane loves going to work, she does have some trouble navigating herself in workspaces and expressing what she truly wants. But Katie Stevens has mentioned that Jane will become bossier, and that's a personality change the fans will see come to fruition on the series now that she's an editor. This is largely because she doesn't want Jane to lose her personality in an attempt to be more likable to other people. Also, it's really hard to find bossy female protagonists in mainstream shows, and the bold type is all about bossy ladies expressing themselves and achieving everything they want. It looks like everything is changing for the girls of bold type as the show finishes up its fourth season, but we hope that the makers decide to give us a fifth season too. And with that, it wraps up the video. Thanks for watching!